Good evening, and welcome to the 2021 Halloween Light Show. I'm your pumpkin host, Jack, Jack-O-Lantern.
I'm Jackie.
I'm Gordon.
And I'm Peter.
Prepared to be amazed, spooked, and scared while we...
Wait. I'm scared? Nothing about this show is scary.
Of course it is.
Of course it isn't. It's a light show.
Yes, but I'm using a scary voice.
No, your voice is just dry because you're underwatered because of water regulations. The only thing scary about this show is the electric bill.
Oh my gourd. Would you two stop your yapping before I turn both of you into pie?
Pumpkin pie.
You eat pumpkin pie?
Yeah, so?
But what if it's someone you know?
I can't help it. It's so good.
Peter!
Peter!
Pumpkin eater.
Oh, that explains my name.
Anyway, prepare to be amazed, spooked, and scared.
Nope.
Fine, amused.
I'll allow it.
Prepare to be amazed, spooked, and amused with our show. Starting with none other than spooky, scary skeletons.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Wow, that was scary. Scarily inaccurate.
What do you mean?
Well, it was supposed to be about these scary skeletons. First of all, I didn't even see any skeletons, I only saw skulls. Secondly, most of them were pastel colored. It should have been called pastel colored skulls. Not so scary to me.
Well, skulls scare me.
They're all just boneheads.
What about vampires?
Also not scary, although they can be a pain in the neck.
So do you write all these lame Halloween jokes?
I have a ghostwriter.
Ugh.
I know. Are you afraid of the dark?
Also no.
I am. Can we put the lights back on?
With the lights out, it's less dangerous.
How does that make any sense?
I don't know. Nirvana sang it.
Who?
Nirvana. You know, smells like teen spirit.
Sorry, I have bad gas.
No, not you. It's a song. But also maybe you.
Kids these days.
Allow me to show you.
I think I understood all of three words in that song.
At least the light is back on. That was scary.
We're literally made of lights. We're never in the dark.
When I was younger, I was too broke to pay my electric bill. It was a dark time.
Ignore him. Nothing scares him, apparently.
I never said that. A lot of things scare me.
Like what?
Droughts, farmers, bluegrass.
Whoa, grass can be blue?
In music it can.
That's the devil's music.
And I know just the song to do.
Down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Up his case and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings and it made a evil hiss, and then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, there's your dog back, no child, no." The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again, cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best as ever been." He played, "Found a mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. The chicken in the bread pan, I'm picking out dough. Granny, we a dog fight, no child, no."
How did you like that?
A lot more than you're cooking.
Ever since you two dated, you're even more annoying than before.
They dated?
Indeed. It was bad.
How'd that happen?
I can tell you all about it.
Please don't.
Please do.
What about romance? Ra 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 Gaga, ooh la la, what a romance.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la, kill me now.
It all feels like a bad dream now.
Have you ever had a dream that you were so sure it was real? What if you were unable to wake up from that dream? How would you know the difference between the dream world and the real world?
What kind of pumpkin spice lattes have you been drinking?
Sounds like someone's been sprayed with too much pesticides.
Are you guys serious? I'm quoting the Matrix.
Okay, Morpheus.
What is the Matrix?
Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.
I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible. Where we go from there is a choice I leave to you.
We hope you enjoyed our show. If not, we hope you had a good nap.
You've been a great audience.
Unlike our ghost audience at the cemetery.
Although they were dying to get in, all they did was boo us.
We're gonna leave you with a few of our favorite sequences from the past.
Don't forget to donate if you can, and if you can't, that's okay too.
Especially if you're a zombie, because you're probably dead broke.
I'd donate, but my credit card was stolen.
Wasn't it stolen back when we were dating?
Yes, but I didn't report it because the thief spent less than you.
Get my racket. Who's up for a game of squash?
Pumpkin pies back on the menu.
Good night, everyone.